Yeah, tackle them better.
How did you keep your motivation if you're working on it for so long and sometimes it feels like it's just stuck? How do you keep your motivation trying to change economics?
Yeah, I think it's really coming from this sort of seeing the relevance of it. I think that for me on a personal level really motivates me. Yeah, if I think it's gonna have an impact, then I can think I can yeah, be pretty nerdy long for a long time, just work like a monk almost, like continue just to work, like apply to this topic as well, then apply to this topic and just continue. But I think it's also just sort of, as said, like not doing it alone, but being part of a group, having sort of feedback coming from different angles, trying it out at a university. That all makes the process, of course, way less boring than if it's just you on your own at your own table writing every day. So it was a lot more dynamic than that. Yeah.